Hello everyone, welcome back. We're gonna try this one more time. Well, I guess for one more episode. These are okay. I don't mind these spells. Artifact. When you take pyre, as long as you have at least 25 blur, lose 25 blur when you take pyre combat instead of taking damage. Eh. Okay, we can go big consume deck, I guess. Give me the buffet 5. Do I want the 100 gold? Not really. Let's just go on. Unit drop. Ah, it's gold. And it's not even a lot of gold. And it's for spikes. Well, whatever. Shit happens. Primordium. Train steward. Boom. Boom. Of course, they are literally all the worst morsel in the game. Oh, the Ember Drain doesn't get eaten. Oh, because we gave him buffet. That's fine then. Okay, so I guess we put a Train Steward at the front. Just put that there. And we'll just pick off a couple of you guys. Because we may as well. We do this. We can play a big gem trove. 3 uncommon or rare morsels. Wait, they're uncommon? What the fuck? Okay, well, take that. And that. And we plink. And then we put you at the back. We put you at the front. Let's put you at the front. And we tank you up a little. And I guess we'll put these guys down here just to get rid of them. Okay, we do this. We go for the plink. Got unlucky. It happens. I guess we'll put you up there. There's no reason to put you anywhere, really. We go like this. We go like this. We put you there. Okay. We go reap. We go plink. We go plink. We put another one of you down. Excellent. He's dead. We didn't even need to make him fight our super train still. So we need to stop being so fucking picky, I guess. I mean, I'm still taking this stuff. Oh my god. What do I do? The fuck do I do here? They're all terrible. Fine, give me the Echo Infusion again. Oh my god, I desperately need just a single good unit. Holy fuck. He's huge. I've never seen this unit before. Okay, well, we're not going to be able to play him. That's for fucking sure. Not yet. He's also got 6. Holy shit. He's a freaking big boy. Okay. When you're going through hell, you keep going, you know? So, what are we gonna do here? We're gonna make the biggest fucking train steward you have ever seen. He's gonna be massive. Spell chain. Spell chain's fine. Not really what we're after. I'm gonna put that on there. And we just have the world's largest train steward. Sure, whatever. Please give me my big train steward. You did. Excellent. 4+2. Fuck. I've messed up. Well. Plink. I mean, if we got a better hand, we technically could have done this. I should have definitely plinked the middle floor, huh? Well, it's fine. Taking 20. I'm going to put you up here. I'm going to block one hit for you. Ah, you're just going to die, huh? Not anymore, you're not. I guess I'll put one more unit up here. Oh shit, I should. You know what? It's fine. Okay, we plank. Excellent. We definitely want you to get damage shield. See, there's a space prism. You know what? We space prism so we can put another one here. And we get rid of the sinner's burden. Yoink. So how did we play you last time? Something happened. I don't know what it was, sir. Okay. Put a train stored up here. Unfortunate. Okay, we go for the super plink. It got us something, but nothing impressive. Again, definitely should have played this first. It's fine. We can use this to sack some of your... Oh, that's spell shield, actually. You don't have any other buffs. You're dead? You're dead. Excellent. Take an Echo Infusion. You can take a Fracture. It doesn't matter. Bonk, bonk. Okay. The plan that is the world's largest train steward is working. No, 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 no. No. I feel like this combination just doesn't work. At least not well. We need units. We need them bad. Fucking, do we just take the construct at this point? We take the construct at this point. Alright, that's what we're doing. Ah, his slots are full. So 3 plus 2, that's 5. So that works. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay, brain. We need to keep him fed. You got that? You following me? Oh. The bone shaker barely even stops before the scrawny winged scavenger starts talking. You know, I got this feeling I can't shake that we've met already in another life. Lots of times, in fact, we just keep doing this over and over. But just go on resetting and forgetting. Makes you think about our existence, our larger purpose here, you know? Your everyday metaphysical despair kind of stuff. Anyway, why don't I help you ruffle those bastards' feathers? Upgrade a unit. Or take control of the non-boss enemy with the lowest health, clear its status effects. Interesting. Okay, I'll take that. I like it, the thinking man strategy. Hit him where it hurts, right in the morals. So I can't really say that's worked much in the past, or with freezing hell, mass genocide, and all. But hey, I'm sure you're gonna knock them right in their guilty stomachs this time. Okay. So far, our build is going very well. We got a good gorgy unit, and we just got a thick boy. Okay, the day's Kalos sucks, and I hate it. But this is good. We go 1, we go 2, we go 3. We plink. Okay, we can't feed you. So instead we chump lock for you. Oh, I could have fed you if I did that, but I'm stupid. Oh shit, I'd really like to play this fracture up there, but I cannot. Crunch. Okay, we go for the plink. Of course it doesn't fucking work. Give me the morsel miner. Put you there. More fuel is important. Give them consume. I guess put... Oh, he doesn't fit, huh? Okay, well, that sucks. Give me the morsel again. Fracture. Fracture. Our big boy's gonna die. It happens. I think this is definitely the hardest boss you can get on this floor. Like, far and away, not even close. Bonk. Bonk. So he's dead this turn, which is bad. He didn't even give me that much for him, really. but shit happens. Push, push, push. Goodbye, sir. The lowest health. No, because he's not good. I guess you get buffed. Kill them. Oh, actually. Boop. You're mine now. Oh no, he's at the front! Fuck. That's not what I wanted! Fuck. How much fuel have you got? 3. It's enough. It's enough. It's okay. No need to panic. Take a morsel. Why not? Oh yeah, he is hitting for an insane amount. Okay. Ooh. Okay, Echoes of the Past is good. What are you? Fen. Infused, extract 4. Inspire, restore 5 health. Revenge, apply reap 5 to the attacking unit. He's so fucking chunky. I want him. And we go capacity. He's so chunky. Okay. Dupe. Vortex. Do we have anything we want to dupe? All of the cards we could dupe are kind of anti-synergistic with each other. I mean, we could dupe the Big Train Steward. You know what? Let's dupe the Big Train Steward. I talked me into it. Dupe. Big Boy. Remove. Train Steward. Remove. Train Steward. Heal. Upgrade Champion. I don't want the attack one. I'd rather take Buffet 8. And then... wait, you don't have anything in you yet. I mean, I could bomb pop the Glug Strider, but I don't think it's worth it. I think upgrading a Plink is, though. Do I just want to make a Super Plink? It's 41 piercing damage twice. I think that's pretty good. And then we can just remove the other ones. Or at least try to. I think the random artifact is worth it. Well, here's Glug. So we put... oh, okay. We can't even play him on the first cycle, huh? Okay. Well, I definitely should play you. Put you down here. Put you down up here. Excellent. Perfect. We put you down. And now we can't afford anything else. Excellent. So we need to build up 4 on the bottom floor. Plink. Reap. We're at 3. Push, push. This is good. We go for an Echo Infusion on you. Go for a Fracture on... ah, you're already done. Excellent. Fracture on you, I guess. And these consume, so I may as well play them. You never know when we'll get a turn of big morsels. I mean, I do. And I know it's not going to happen, but, you know, it's fine. They've all already got it, but I'm just going to play it anyway. Go for the Plink. Go for the Fracture. Then I just want to do this. Where's our big boy? Fuck yeah. There he is. Give me the Glug. Roar. Give him a morsel. So now he deals a little bit of damage. Thank you. So see, he applies the reap. And it's a lot of reap. But the problem is, there was next to no freaking, you know, things on this floor. I'm just gonna... Oh, I can't do that. I mean, I can put one of you down. He's only got one. Fuck. Great. This is terrible. Yet again. Why did I give him fucking... I'm tilting. It's fine. He's only got one, but he's got 69 reap. 69, baby. Okay. It was enough. It was enough. Braided mandibles is fine. I do like excavated eruption if we can make it cheaper. I like grovel a lot as well, though. And it's infused, so we're going to take it. Ooh. That's scary. Fuse, consume, remove 3 shell from eggs. Don't have any. We're going to skip. I guess some of the damage might have been nice, though. Okay, what do we want here? Merchant of Magic could be good. I think we just want more removal, mostly. But we can also come here and hopefully get something amazing. Like another extreme stone in the... Did I not take it? No, I took freaking grovel instead. To gain purge, no. Pact, also no. Well, what do we want to do? Hold on. What does Grug give? We could make him give Reap 10. He would take up a whole floor, wouldn't he? Yeah, we got 6. It could be a move. Or... Yeah, actually, that's definitely what we do. We duplicate you. And then we put you into yourself. Yeah. Multi-strike 3. Wait, it doesn't give the extra gain fuel. Oh, that's lame. What the fuck? Well, whatever. Plus 30 magic power. Do we upgrade another plink? Do I want to use this to remove a plink? Or something else? Maybe a fracture? Yeah, sure. Okay. We ditch train steward. We ditch... Yeah, we ditch a freaking fracture. Overall, I'd say this was a pretty good one. Spikes 4. Scary. We do it. So, all of our damage comes from multi-strike, but we gotta remember, my dude's just got a fuckload of multi-strike as well. Damn it. Oh, wait, we did apply some reap, though. Man, you know what? Serrated mandibles, really good. Top tier. 10 out of 10. Okay. Play Bounding Echoes. Here, I guess. It doesn't really matter. Come on, plink! We got it. You eat. You consume. Put you down here. And we'll put... we can't put you down as well. Okay, well, it's fine. One is good enough. Echo infusion is great. Ooh, or do we want a gem trove? We might want a gem trove, actually. Yeah. Well, whatever we put up here is going to die to the spikes if it attacks. I'll put down you, and I'll put down you. Excellent. You're dead unless I do this. And then I'll give you some life steal. He's dead. It's fine. You know, I kind of wanted you to die anyway, actually, now that I think about it. That was silly. Can I just take you? I can. Okay, well, let's purge you out of this deck. Now, I'd like to take you for myself. Yeah, 44 damage. Thanks for that. You're fine. I think I'd rather make you live. Yeah. You're quite strong. You ain't gonna live forever, though. Don't get me wrong. Wait, play this first. You got four down here? You got four down here. Okay, great. Fracture. Sure. Plink. Excellent. You can take that up here. You've got a good amount. I think the damage shield is still kind of important, though. In fact, I think all of it's kind of important. I'm sorry, you're dead. We got the Glug Strider at the last possible chance, but we got him. Now what do? We go for the fucking big plink. We go for the big fracture. Big damage. And more importantly, we're gonna purge all that stealth off. Bish, 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 bish. Boom. Do I have a single unit I can place? I do. Are you just dead? Yeah, you are. Later, fuckboy. See ya. Nice. Ooh, yeah. Uh-huh, I think we take Shroud Spite. Yeah, we do. No. No, no. Sorry, boys. More removal or unit upgrades? I think probably more removal and spell upgrades. Give me an artifact. Add two copies to hand. What do we got with consume that we'd actually want? I mean, for the greater good's okay. So is Shroud Spike. I think I'll go Hell's Banners. With morsels, it synergizes really well. It wasn't even a choice, to be honest. Cheaper spell. Gem Trove being cheaper, really good. Reroll. Remove consume and cost plus one. Two plus one, that's pretty good. We could make Grovel cheaper. I kinda like the Gem Trove being even cheaper. Remove consume and cost plus one. What do we got? Space Prism? No. Nah, nah. I don't think we need any of these other ones. Concealed Cavern. Give me something good. Give me something. Mwah. Chef's kiss. Give me something. You must have been a prisoner of the winged. Plus one on each floor. Plus three on a random floor. Minus one on each floor. Give me the plus one on each floor. Thank you. I do like that hammer. And then we remove two. Obviously. We remove... Plink. And we remove a... Another fracture? Yeah. We're down to 21. Small deck, good deck. Okay, units with armor is, again, totally fine. Give me what I need. Give me what I need turn one. You didn't give me what I needed turn one. You're a horrible, horrible monster. In fact, you, like, kind of fucked me turn one here. Yeah, wow, okay. Awful. What a horrible turn. Okay, well, you gave me you now, so that's fine. Then we go for this, and then we go for this. And I wish I could play the plink, but I can't. Okay. Now we can play the plink. And I think we'll play both of them. Never mind, we only need to play one. So we go for... plink down the bottom? No, I think we go for big train store down the bottom, and then we give you that. Oh, we get energy back, though. Oh, nice. We do this. We give you both of these. And then we plink down the bottom. Because, again, we need to start, you know, getting them up. Oh, he does so much damage. Okay, so we do this. We go for... Making him a morsel. We'll play the fracture down here as well. Do I wanna... No, because that doesn't actually do anything for me. We give you the health, so now you get the health. We'll play the gem trove up here. And look at that, we've got four spaces. One, two, three, four. Isn't that lovely? He's going to be an absolute monstrosity. If only I could give him quick as well. No. No. Five damage isn't going to do anything anywhere, so I may as well play it down the bottom here. That way I can infuse our big boy up the top. Doesn't work. He doesn't. He's not a quote-unquote morsel. It's fine. We're just turning him into an absolute machine, which is what I'm after. I'm fucking stupid. Damn it, why couldn't you die first? Just keep getting buff, I guess. Well, we'll get him on the next go round, maybe. Maybe. How many? We've got two waves remaining. Our deck's pretty thin. But we might draw him on the turn we get that. So we need to buff up this floor too. But it's not going to be this turn because these are very good for up here. Definitely take that one. And this one. And this one. And this one. Okay. We play the Train Steward. We play the Entumbra Morsel. We do this. And we'll probably draw another one. We could make him eat a bunch, but just in case. I'd rather not. Come on. Give him to me. Give me the Glug. Your boy needs a Glug. Give me the Glug. Yeah, baby. That's what I needed. Boom. And then we'll play the Plink. And we're not going to play that. And we're going to play this on you to make you do even more damage. That's fine. Are you going to die immediately? Pretty much. Well, you can take that and that and one of these. And yeah, sure, why not? Play the huge Plink, play the medium Plink, and he's taking a lot of damage. Can I get a single unit? Nope, I cannot. Well, that's fine. We just play the Echoes. Yeah, he's dead. Push. Bum, bum, bum. Furnace Tap. This is what I was after. Because we can make this bad. We can make this real bad. For the enemy, not for us. For us, it'll be incredible. Yeah. And then we definitely want draw. Do we want to upgrade units? Who have we still got to upgrade? Not really. I think the Merchant of Trinkets could do more for us here. Boom, boom. Yeah, that's huge. A lot of those are really good for us, actually. Magic powers, 10 and piercing. Eh. Please give me the buff one. They didn't give me the buff one this entire fucking time. I'm so upset. Which means the spell we picked up is useless as well. Well, give him... Oh, wait, the lifesteal one's useless as well, then. Fuck. Well, I guess I'll take the 5 damage. Yeah, it's just attack and whatever. Give me the 5 damage. Give me the reroll. Damage shield 1 is fine. Devour the spells. I'll take the Reap one, you know? Fuck it. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So, what do we want to do here? 30 magic power. We could upgrade another Plink. Or we could upgrade another Plink. Let's make another Super Plink. Fuck it. Why not? We don't have enough units to sack one. Yeah, we try this. Problem is, we can't play Primordium now. Which was something I was kind of worried about, and it kind of ended up coming to fruition. 6. It's not enough. That'll only block 1. Which is bad. If I play 1 more, I get more energy, but that also doesn't do anything for me. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna be really hard up for this one. Okay, we definitely start with the Bounding Echoes. Go for the big plink. Okay, with this, we can now afford to play for the greater good. And then we put down you and you. We put the allied construct in the front. Okay. This is fine. They both die, and we get going. Big plink? Probably big plink up here. Again, should have played the Bounding Echoes first. Probably worth playing you down here. Just to get some more damage out. You as well, obviously. Now we can play both of these. I shouldn't be playing them here. Should be playing them down here. I'm dumb. Why am I like this? Okay. Okay, we didn't draw him again yet. It's fine. Put you here. Play the Grovel. Because that'll give me 2 morsels, which will give me more energy. One of them's getting through, which is not good. I'm going to play that down there to try to stem the bleeding a bit. Ooh, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Okay. Big plink. Huge plink. Not big enough. Gem Trove. Neither of you sweep, right? No, good. Okay. We're going to be very short on energy for the rest of this fight. Very short. Plink down here. And we do the furnace tap. Ow. Ow. So the thing is, that's not who I wanted the furnace tap. Fuck me. Okay, Primordium up here. At all. Who I wanted to furnace tap was our champion. Nothing. But it's fine, because we're gonna live. Maybe. Okay, we go for a making of a morsel. May as well. Put him there. Play the Echo Infusion on you. And then eat that morsel twice. Yep, that'll do. Please win. We don't win. How about now? Nope. Now? Okay, we win. Thank fuck. Die, die, die. Good, 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 good. Thank God for damage shield. Oh yeah, because multi-strike isn't great on this guy. Neither is having the little shitty minion. But we kind of needed him or we would have died much earlier. I'll take another Grovel. Reap 14, no. Okay, we need health. And we need spell upgrades, so we kind of need both sides. That's bad. Removal's not so good for us anymore, though. We literally have no units to upgrade, though. Are we okay with literally just taking the pyre health? Because we could dupe something. We could dupe a lot of things. We really need that pyre health, though, unfortunately. Hopefully, fantastic trinkets. Draw? Health? Draw? Give me the magic power. Give me the refresh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I think that was a worthwhile choice. No, I think I give you the health and the other one the damage shield. Yeah, and then we can remove something. What don't we want? Basic bitch plank. Get out of here. We've got too many good planks. Okay. This is gonna be spicy. Very, very spicy. Please, God, don't fuck me. It fucked me! It fucked me! Are you attacking? No, he doesn't attack this turn, right? Correct. Even better. Oh, thank you, God. Okay. We play you. It's fine. I know you're taking some damage here. I both expect it and kind of want it. Play this. Play the Morsel Miner. Play the Vengeful Shard. Play the Prism. Up here. 10. So I can block 10. No, you're still dead. Okay, well, you go up here then. We take 3. 5! Ow, that hurts. Okay, that's bad. This is also bad. That's a lot of fucking shit. I mean, I'm gonna play the Grovel, because it gives me 2 units, which gives me energy back, which puts me in energy positive. Excellent. And then we go 1, 2, 3. We definitely extract and give you more health. Oh, we're taking so much damage from them, though. I definitely think I just give you more reap. Ow. Big pain. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Okay, we go for the big plink. We go for the grovel. We go for the morsel at the front. Perfect. And now we just go for more morsels. Just to play them out. Oh wait, we can take morsels back here too. In fact, why would we not? Play both of these. Damage shield 3. I'd rather preserve a damage shield, I think. Do I want to just get rid of this shroud spike? I think I do. And I'll probably just get rid of this as well. Just to buff up my spells, more or less. Huge damage. Awful, awful, awful. Okay. Same thing as last time. We go for a lovely grovel. Which will give us 2 morsels, which will give us energy. And then we can play the Echo Infusion. We can play the Fracture down here on you. Then I think we do the Vengeful, we do the Self-Mutilation. And then we just plink the fuck out of down here. And we get more energy next turn. Sure. Hopefully we get Glug next turn. I'd like to start building up the shards. We got him! It's Gluggy time! And we got the Vengeful Shard, we got the Self-Mutilation, we got the Vengeful Shard. That works for me. Yeah, that was good. I'm okay with this. Blood's gonna hurt him. I mean, if we played this, we could just tank an extra hit. Hold on. We'll do this first. Then we'll give you all the buffs. Extract one. Play you. Play the big plink. Okay, nice. So now we take you for our side. That's amazing. It means that Glug isn't going to do much, but he will. Just not yet. Like, by doing this, we've just made sure that Glug is going to fucking destroy this boss. Basically. Okay. So we go the plink. Thank you. Muscle. Do we furnace tap? No, I think we just do this. And then we give Glug a little more health. And then we play the shard. Excellent. That's fine. Again, our big damage floor is the top floor. Alright, Gluggy, get in there. Big reaps. Yeah, that was good. Okay. So up here we go. We probably fracture. Well, we do this up here, obviously. Put you there. Vengeful. Do we want to do the plus 30? Shit, if we only had one more energy for the furnace tap. We could, in theory, draw it again next turn. It's very unlikely, though. Fuck it. I mean, we're fine. He's doing so much damage, it's insane. Yeah. And we did get the furnace tap again. Infused. Yeah. Goodbye, friend. 169 by 6, baby. Bop. See you later, nerd. Excellent. Give me the boss. Come here, Mr. Divinity. Bop. 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 Ah! You've arrived again. I damn well have. Okay, so this is bad, though. We can't set up on the top floor for this one. We gotta set up on the middle floor. Because top floor sweeps, and that'll kill us. So we go here. We go here. We can take her for the greater good. 15, you'll live. You won't live. Okay. Hiccup. Oh, right, because you also attack. Well, whatever. We got it out of our deck early. I'm pretty happy about that. Okay. So, we go for the gem trove. And then we just start buffing him up. Hellzabar. We take this. We take this. Plink down here. Grovel. Yeah, grovel's fine. And then I think we go... Oh wait, sweep is bad. You must understand that even if this ends in my demise, you are fated to something for eternity. It's not very nice of him. I think we're just gonna eat this one a bunch. Push, push, push. That's okay. We grovel. Ah, that's bad. We play one of these. We go for a morsel in the front. That's bad. Another morsel in the front. That's real fucking bad, huh? Big plink. Okay, we're good. Now we put this morsel in the back. Echoes down here, because why not? Muscle Maker down here, why not? Muscle Miner up here. We go for Train Steward. Okay, we got the four. And you know, I think I'll put you there just to block a hit, and then you here because why not? Ow. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Push, push, push. Okay. We're doing okay. We can take the grub. We can't. Unfortunate. We go for the big plank. We really hoped it would have done more. Okay, so now we go for Magma Muscle in the front. He's alive. Lifesteal at the back. Just more health is more good. Is it time for the furnace? I don't think it is. I really don't. Like, that on you is fine, I think. I really wish I could play Grug, but I cannot. Okay, he's got a lifesteal this turn. All I need to do is block with, like, two. That's great. So if we put one out the front of him, he should be fine, yeah? Two out the front of him, he should be fine, yeah? Perfect. That's what I wanted. Okay, he's dead, which is, again, what we want. More groveling on you. Muscle Jeweler. Muscle Miner. And I mean, I'd like to buff you, but I still kind of can't. You know, I'm going to play the Plink here, just so I can do a really big one of these. And then I would like to... I can't extract anymore. That was stupid of me. Okay, we're fine, though, I think. We got plenty of damage shield. Go for the grovel. For even more. Just get more health. Gem Trove is very good. Oh! Go the Grug! Okay. Gem Trove. I think I'm okay with buffing you. Oh, right. You're just dead. Because you guys have spikes. Well, that's unfortunate. Put some Reap on you, I guess. Another Jeweler back here. Ow, that's fine. It was only one. I'm okay with fighting the one damage once. Huge damage there. We're gonna win. There's no way we don't win. Especially seeing as we've thinned the deck so much now that we're getting all the good cards we need every turn. We're also getting a lot of the shit cards we don't need every turn, but it happens. Grovel again. Ah, yeah, more lifesteal is huge on you. So is that, but we can't give that to you, so we won't. That's big as well. Okay, excellent. And our boy up the top, he has done some work for us. Like, he has chipped away at him so nicely. Oh, you guys don't have spikes for a change. Do this. Oh, you do those shit. Unfortunate. Well, it means you get buffs this turn, bud. We go one. We go two. We go someone down here. Oh, we still got spikes. I just couldn't see it because his gut was so big. Psh. In that case, I may as well have put something fucking in front of him. Just to tank the hits. But whatever, it happens. Put you there. Whatever, it does not matter. Ow. He's almost down. He's got 2,000 life left. Okay, no spikes, right? Yeah, no spikes. But there's spikes up here. So we do the grovel. We do the gem trove. Excellent. So you get all these. Oh, and you get this. Oh, you don't get it yet, but you will. Hold on. Not enough capacity. We're full. Okay, you take this, which means now you can take the buff, and you can have the health ones still. The health ones don't attack, so they're fine. And you're dead, unfortunately. Makes me very sad, but it is what it is. And I'm just gonna dump these here, because they gotta go somewhere. You take one, it's okay. This is not the end. Okay, we've hit Relentless. This is what we were after. He's dead though, so it's fine. Okay, we go for Blink. Blink. We play the Morsel Miner. Put you there. And then we just win. So it'll start at the bottom. Ow. Oh god, I would have been so mad if we died to that. Oh, it starts at the top actually. Interesting. Yeah. See you later. Bum, bum. Look at that. Mmm. Big EXP. Big damage. Long live Grug. Grug was a champion. We didn't get him out, like, when we needed to, ever. But he was a champion regardless. Actually, you know what? You know who was the real fucking credit to the team that run? The train stewards. We would not have won that run without those train stewards. Those thick boys. Look at that. Look at all these lovely fancified cards now. Wormkin level 5 unlocked. Return 3 random spell cards from the discard pile to your hand and apply consume. Fine. We've already seen that, like, a bunch. Like, a lot. Okay, whatever. Echo Ray, you've unlocked the Exile Champion of this clan. You can now choose some ones with this champion and their starter card. Please be better than the card we had. Please, please, God, please. Is it going to be a unit? Hell yeah. Okay, main menu. Let's check him out. We'll take a quick look. We're not actually going to play him, of course. Oh, also, I don't know why I keep saying mod settings. I'm pretty sure I don't have any. Yeah. That's good. I'm glad we don't, because I wouldn't want anyone thinking I'm cheap. Okay. What do you do? Ooh. He's cute as hell, too. And he makes a funny noise. Yum, 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 yum. Okay. Next time, we will try out Echo Wright. He's cute, he's a little stag beetle, and he's riding a gym. But for now, thank you all for watching, and I will see you then. Bye-bye.